discussion, Commissioner Sutton did have an appointment in Greensboro, needed to leave us a little bit early, but was there for the business items. Would like to report from closed session two items concerning the performance of an employee. The board met and did discuss the performance of an employee. Considering the item of the settlement with Ms. Brenda Walters, EEOC charge of Brenda Walters versus Alamance County, the board met in closed session, considered and voted to approve the settlement with Ms. Walters and the EEOC charge of Brenda Walters versus Alamance County. The county attorney will now report the terms of that settlement into the settlement document into the minutes of this meeting. Clyde?
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Brenda Walters filed a charge of racial discrimination, and after she was terminated during a probationary period, she made demands on the county for insurance pay and back pay. We had a mediated settlement conference on May 29th, and we agreed no money would be paid to Ms. Walters. There was no racial discrimination. We agreed to provide a neutral reference and let her resign, and we submit this to the board for its approval, and I'll enter that into the minutes of the meeting.
And we had that discussion and gave you the indication that we were comfortable with that. Do we need a motion in open session?
No, so I think we're fine. I'll go ahead and enter that into the minutes.
So that was information then.
Thank you.
Thank you, Clyde. Item number 12, any additional commissioners' comments or announcements at this time? If not, we stand adjourned. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the Commissioners website, where you can learn about our Commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.